Yeah, it's always a challenge when you go around the Thumund, especially this time of year. It's going to be a bit of a war of attrition down there with the forwards, but hopefully get the job done. Set piece works the same way as it did on Friday there. Should do well.
And interprovincials, as you mentioned, always have that extra spice with them, and this Friday night will be no different.
Yeah, it'll be no different going down there. I'm sure 20-something thousand people in that stadium, and it'll be good atmosphere. And as you say, the international matches are always tough, so we're just really we're concentrating on this week first, but we know if we can keep the momentum going into this week, and we know we'll be able to keep going in the Scarlets as well.
And you're on top of the league at this stage of the season, obviously only 8 rounds gone of the Pro 12, but you know, in a fantastic position, you know, in that, you know, top four with a third of the season already under your belt.
Yeah, it's exactly where we want to be. We've only lost one match and just one blip in our otherwise good league form this year. So I think we'll be going down to Munster, hoping that we'll get another win, keep it going.
And you're enjoying your rugby, enjoying your season, and enjoying being an established part of the Ulster team?
Yep, it's all going well. Played a few more games than I thought I would at this time of the year, so happy enough.